Welcome to the Digital Health Live Studio, sponsored by United Healthcare. I'm Ligia Ricciardi with Clear Voice Consulting, and I am speaking today with Stephen LeBoeuf, who is the president and co-founder of Valencel.
Hello.
Hello. Tell us about Valencel.
Oh, Valencel is a really interesting company.
Valencel, pardon me.
Oh, no worries. A very interesting company in this space because, you know, we don't make wearable devices ourselves. We make the accurate biometric sensor technology that goes into wearables. We do a lot of prototyping, a lot of validation, and then we provide our sensor modules to folks so that they can easily make a wearable device, whether it's a wristwatch, earbud, a headband, a piece of clothing, that's going to measure your biometrics accurately.
So is it fair to say that you kind of help accelerate the process of innovation for folks who want to build stuff out there? You help them do the technical part.
I'd say there's two things. One, we innovate on the new metrics and the accuracy, and then two, helping by accelerating the time to market for folks who want to launch products. That way they don't have to, you know, hire a big expensive R&D team to kind of do it themselves.
They
can just take our stuff and go to town.
Yeah. So what kinds of sensors do you primarily, you know, what do you work on? What do you produce?
Well, we're the company that invented the accurate heart rate monitoring using light in wearable devices.
Yep.
And we provide a lot of that technology, but we also have additional metrics we've developed. Something called RR interval, which does this fine resolution between the heartbeats to give you information about your health and your fitness and stress. Also, we have a technology we developed that assesses your blood pressure through the same technology.
Yep.
And it isn't quite as accurate as a cuff, but it does really track your blood pressure in high and low cases. Additionally, we do a lot of technology where we can provide our partners with basic types of activity characterization and other additional things you can do with the data. And we partner up with leaders in industry to help our partners do more with the data.
Gotcha. So to interpret the data that's coming out.
Yeah, make it meaningful to somebody,
yep.
Something that somebody can really use uniquely to them.
Yep. What do you see on the horizon in terms of, like, what do you think will be measured next via sensors?
On the horizon, you know, there's new metrics coming out. It's definitely true. But the more interesting thing is what people are going to do with the data.
Yeah.
Like, what's happening now, we're on this kind of cusp of where people can take things like, for example, sleep data.
Yeah.
Combine that with information about their fitness and understand how their sleep is improving their fitness uniquely to them. Not just this broad,
really
sweeping thing.
Really hyper-personalized.
Yeah. So for example, you might be fine. You might be totally fine with less sleep or sporadic sleep.
Right.
I might not be, but how would we know? This would give us some personalized information that we can use.
I pretty much know that I don't have enough sleep, by the way. But anyhow.
But you're still doing good on it as far as interviews go. So you got
doing
that
all right.
Down. All right.
All right. Well, I want to thank you so much, Stephen, for joining us. Sounds
all
like
right.
You're doing amazing work.
Thank you much. Thanks for your time.
All right. And you are with the Digital Health Live Studio, sponsored by United Healthcare here at CES. Thank you.